endings are really difficult. Humans in general, we don't like endings. We don't want to believe that we're going to have an ending. We don't like it when a movie ends or a book ends or our favorite show ends. So, like, the fact that this can fit shows you how huge it was on her.
It's like, you know, the first character to pull out of the closet, has a plaid jacket, and that's it.
When I said I woke up that one morning with this idea in my head, sometimes when that happens, there's a deeper reason you're doing something and you don't entirely know. In my mind, the main reason I was doing it was, this is a show about mystery, I want one final mystery. As I was there digging the hole for Bill Cipher, I realized what was actually happening, which was I was processing the death of the show in my own way. I was creating a funeral, and I was creating a headstone, and I was burying it, and I was leaving a final message on that headstone. Like, it wasn't obvious to me until midway through the process that everybody grieves in their own way, and throwing an insane international treasure hunt was the way I grieved for the end of Gravity Falls.
Ready to head into the unknown?
Nope. Let's do it.